This is Stone Stonefield coming to you live with a Polaris news update. Tonight marks the six-month anniversary of Neftin and Vendra Prague's violent assault on Pollux Industries. For those of you without short-term memory issues will recall how the two fraternal twins kidnapped the company's CEO, leading to the arrest of Vendra Prague. Polaris Defense Captain Talwin Apogee told reporters that Neftin's current whereabouts are still unknown. But I've just been informed Vendra is about to begin her record-breaking quintuple life sentence at the Vartax detention facility. Will she save herself by cooperating with authorities and revealing the location of her twin brother and his hostage? My guess is no. Because in this newsman's opinion, she is seriously insane.